Greetings, fellow citizens. 2 days ago I shot Pico. Don't worry, it was just for science, and he doesn't take any damage from small arms. Link to this video is in the top right corner. And Rivellis suggests that I should check if a player holding a Pico in front of him takes damage when I shoot through Pico. I like this suggestion a lot, so here we go. A few notes. When a player is holding Pico in front of him, Pico doesn't cover his whole body, but quite a bit. And you cannot shoot your weapon when you are holding Pico in your arms, so you might have to drop him or store him. By the way, storing Pico is a number 6 key. So let's see how this goes. We are starting with the P4 AR assault rifle. Yeah, he is dead. And now we are using the Pico armor. Let's see if this protects him. Yes, it does. This is crazy. He is still at 70 health. Yay, Pico armor works. This is crazy. Let's try the railgun. This would really be crazy if Pico would protect against a railgun. Scourge railgun. First, without Pico. Okay, no big surprise here. Yeah, it's a kill. And now, with Pico. My prediction is he will survive. Yeah. Well, he took a little bit of damage, I think. Let's check it out. Nope, he is still at 70 health. Pico armor works. Now he took a bit of damage, maybe because of the rocks behind him. Let's reset. Well, now I have no rocks anywhere near the target. Let's equip the Pico armor. Okay, this time it didn't work. Interesting. Why didn't it work? Let's do it one more time. Pico armor one more time. And one more time, railgun and Pico armor. Arrowhead sniper rifle. Okay, one shot kill. And let's try Pico. Nothing. He is fine. He is still at 70 health. And let's aim not at Pico. This looks brutal. Yeah, so Pico armor works against some weapons. That's very interesting. A few more. And now we have a Devastator shotgun. I will try this from very close distance first without Pico armor. This looks brutal. I am feeling really, really bad now. And now with Pico armor. Deploy Pico armor. Yeah, he's fine. He is still at full health, 70 health. Yeah, so Pico works against most small arms. And let's shoot where there is no Pico. Is this new? I think this death animation is new and it looks really, really brutal. And now we have the Custodian SMG. Without Pico armor. Goodbye. 7 hits, 7 shots. Activate Pico armor. It works. Oh look, poor Pico. He's getting very dark. And still at max health of 70. Let's use another full magazine. Look at poor Pico. And normal again. Still 70 health. Let's shoot somewhere else where there is no Pico. Well, it looks to me like the Pico armor protects against most small arms, but I find the result with the Scourge railgun really, really strange. So let's do it a few more times. Pico armor is on. Why did it protect the first time? And what's this? Where did he go? Well, fun is over. He lost his Pico and I cannot give him my Pico. This just doesn't work. But I think we have enough data. Let's take a look. And here's our result. Pico body armor works against all small arms except the railgun. In my first few tries with the railgun, I was way too close, and railgun isn't centered to your body. It's a big gun, so you are having it on your right shoulder, and I actually missed and I shot to the right side of the target. I didn't notice this at first. In all further tests with the railgun, I had a bit more distance and player always died. But with all other small arms, Pico is blocking all the damage, which is very interesting. So can this be used, abused? Of course. For example, if you are running into a fight looking for cover, why not have your Pico out and you have a much higher chance not getting hit. Now, Pico doesn't cover your whole body, but Pico covers quite a bit, even parts of your head. If you want to shoot, you have to drop Pico or you have to put him back in your inventory using the number 6 key, which is very, very quick. I wouldn't be surprised if a lot more players are now running around with Pico armor, and CIG hopefully will fix this in the future. I hope you found this interesting and see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is cameral_ffm, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.